In order to define a new function in Scala, we should use the def keyword, specify the name of the function, its parameters, as well as the type of each one of them, the type of the returned value, and the body of the function. In case the function includes just one statement, then we can skip the block and simply type the statement after the equal sign.